training was fantastic. It helped me to understand the concepts of maths better. I learned that maths is not just what everybody thinks it is. It's not as difficult as everyone makes it seem. Maths is actually very good because it helps us to broaden our knowledge and helps us to deal with daily problems. It helps us to cook better and many other things that maths helps us to do. I learned that maths isn't difficult because if you have a positive attitude towards maths, you will learn, you will understand it better. Maths is a very good subject, right? And students shouldn't fail it. And students shouldn't fail it if they have the right attitude towards math and try to develop their IQ and try to develop their IQ. Most times students fail math because of the teacher's approach toward the subject. Most teachers do not actually use the right method to teach students. But that should not actually deter a student from learning and understanding mathematics. Because with a positive attitude and the right accessible materials to learn math, the students will understand it better, think the math better. As I said before, I feel it has helped me to remove the fear of math from my mind, because initially I hated math, but now listening to this training and understanding everything that math is about, I feel I can face math better and get an A+ in mathematics.